2010 to 15, Jimmy Johnson, Ryan Newman, Casey Kane, Brad Keselowski, and
get set. The race is going green. There's the green flag. Still there. Stay high. Still there. Clear low. Car high. Clear high. Car low. 5 laps to go. Car high. You're all clear. Car low. Stay low. Still there. All clear. You're all clear. Car low. All clear. Car low. All clear. Car low. Clear low. Car high. All clear. There's a wreck in turn 3. Here you go. Car high. Clear low. Last lap. Car high. Clear high. There's a direct in, turn one.
Welcome to NASCAR on NBC. I'm Rick Allen, and today we're coming to you from Indianapolis Motor Speedway for today's running of the Brickyard 400. It's always special to return to this historic racing venue. Indiana's home to many NASCAR drivers, all of whom grew up with big dreams of kissing the bricks here at Indy.
Get set. The race is going green. There's the green flag. Car low. Clear low. Car high. Clear. car low. There's a wreck in turn four. Two to go.
This is Rick Allen for NBC Sports, and today NASCAR is back in Pennsylvania for its second and final stop at Pocono Raceway. Pocono is a unique track with unique challenges. The three turns here are all different, and so are the three straightaways. So once again, there's a lot of pressure for crew chiefs to find that perfect setup to get their driver to victory lane.
Get set. The race is going green. There's the green flag. Car low. Clear low. Car high. Clear low. All clear. There's trouble in turn one.